Yeah, I can.
Usyk Joshua, I'm very intrigued because to me, Joshua has not been the same since Andy Ruiz. A lot of people argue with me and said he's always been like that. Jonathan Banks, who knows boxing.
He's always been kind of nervous,
yes,
skittish.
Yes, I didn't see it. But again,
JB's got eyes at you and
correct.
I don't have.
No, and he's the coach, that Coach Klitschko.
And he's a fighter. He's a
and he coached
fighter.
Triple G, correct. Yeah, and he's been in camp with these guys and he sparred these guys, so he knows. On the other hand, Usyk looks phenomenal.
And he's confident.
Confident. He hasn't looked his best in heavyweight.
Usyk doesn't get nervous before
a
fight.
But he has to have something, you know, that's going to impact.
That's what I don't know. I don't know if he can hurt AJ.
He has the pop to get his respect.
Oh, he has pop. People spar
him. He has enough pop. We don't know that. Not as a heavyweight.
We know Joshua's got heavyweight pop.
Yeah.
He can crack. And he's got good speed.
Usyk can box his ass off.
Here's what I envision. I've noticed at heavyweight, and Usyk's career has been stagnant since he left the cruiserweight division. He was the man at cruiserweight.
Correct.
And he was fighting regularly and being part of that tournament.
He killed it. Yep, he did amazing.
That
he won
was
it.
Good for him, though. Yep. Just like it was for like Andre Ward when he was part of the Super Six.
Correct.
Like that made his career. Like that, it made him a better fighter. And that was great for Usyk. At heavyweight, he hasn't been as active. And I've noticed he's kind of a slower starter at heavyweight. So I'm envisioning Usyk coming on late, but it might be too late.
But again, 65,000
pounds. You were in the mix. I couldn't get over.
Haas, Usyk or Joshua?
I think it's a tough fight for Joshua. I think
stylistically, very straight.
And if his size is just too much, that could be the case. But I think
if he can't get AJ's respect, though,
he's gonna land some nice straight lefts to the body.
He's also a southpaw.
Who's he? He's a dancer too.
But the 65,000 people booing him, would that affect? Does that affect fighters?
He has his fans. He'll have his fans there.
But can you hear them with 65?
It's gonna be
not if you're a great fighter. You focus.
There you go.
Or you make it work for you. You know,
it's crazy to me.
Yeah, but think about this guy's amateur background.
Gold medal,
international.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, he won his gold medal.
Well, both of them have tremendous pedigree. So.
Yeah, it's not gonna bother him.
Gold medal versus gold medal.
He's gonna be into it. Matter of fact, most of his big wins was in the other guy's home country.
On the road.
He's a road warrior, so I don't think location's a factor.